So today I'm going to show you how to replace the wiring harness for the heaters on a Mark III round cleaner. First thing you want to do is take the battery off. These connectors lift off. Right, we're going to take the negative terminals off. Just held on with a 10mm nut. We're going to push these wires out the way. Make sure they're off the battery. So the negative terminals are off. So now we've got the glove box off, just resting on the driver's seat. The wires that we need to replace, let's grab my torch, is this one here. Bit hard to see. This one here, this is the one we need to replace. Just some plugs like that. If you look, you can see which ones are burnt. This one's burnt. Look close. And this one's burnt. This one, and this one. So what we're gonna do is gonna get these wires, wanna cut them. Fit the new kit. If you look closely, you can just see that one there is quite scored. Just there. Definitely needs replaced. Take it all off. We'll push the cover all the way back. Like so. All the wires are free, ready to be cut. So we're just cutting them now. Keep this one as a colour reference. What colour goes where? Okay, so I've plugged it back in, put a little bit of tape on, started the engine, put the battery back on, time for the moment of truth.